who's to or away from the camera. And here now is our same moonlight scene, the way the multiplane camera sees it. This is the plan for a super cartoon camera. We call it the multiplane camera. The problem was how to take a painting and make it behave like a real piece of scenery under the camera. The different elements in the scene were separated according to their varying distances from the viewer. With our original picture broken down in this manner, it's possible to control the relative speed with which each individual part of it moves or away from the camera. And here now, as I say, moonlight scene.